Hey there, it's Angel's Calamity. I'm back with another Let's Play. This time I'm gonna do Seasons After Fall. I will get back to Thief eventually. Just, I really wanted to play this one. I've been looking after it for a long time. I've been waiting for it to come out on PS4. Now, I will get back to my theory videos. Bio's just got some stuff going on right now that's keeping her busy. So, her and I will get back to those. We're not done yet. We're still working on that Little Nightmare series. So for now, let's enjoy some Seasons After Fall. Go through the settings. That's kind of cool. Alright, moving on. The power of the seasons: bark, jump, and move. Okay. Let's see what kind of extras we get. Whatever. Okay, I'm not sure what those are. Let's go for it. Let's see what's happening here. So pretty. I'm not entirely sure. What's that? It's like a little spirit thing, maybe. Cute little fox. Mainly got interested in this game because one of my best friend's favorite animal is a fox. Digging the art style. Looks like all hand painted, just vibrant, like the tempura colors. I think that's what they're called. Yeah, that must be a loading spirit, I think, of some sort. Move. Okay, I'm moving. Where are we going? Going down. Roots. To go down no more, okay. What's that? Okay, sorry, maybe. Poke that one too. I don't know what I'm doing. Maybe I'm not supposed to be touching these, they just seem so touchable. Poke them all. This one. Ooh, there's two paths. Let's go get that one. Continue. We're in the roots of something here. This one's a green one. There's a shadowy one up here. I have to get the shadow one. I really don't know what's going on, but whatever it is, it's really pretty. Wait, what's over here? We'll come back to you. Oh, absolutely nothing. Fantastic. He's so pretty. I just. Oops. What are we doing? I don't know. Oh, caught up in a stream or something. Moving on. Poking the bubbles. Or whatever they are. Nope. Not really a lot to say here. It's kind of really pretty, but other than that, I have no idea what's going on. Nope, that wasn't moving. Not supposed to get all of these in. I don't think I can get all of these if I tried. Moving on here. I guess. flowers. Oh, I think I have to collect more of these things. Okay. Get it. Maybe I get it. I don't know. I might fast forward this here, because this is kind of boring. Alright. I mean, it's still fun. Oh, apparently yelling at it worked. Can I still not get by there? No, oh, there we go. And a stream thingy. Are we getting somewhere? I guess I have to make noises at the flowers for them to move out of my way. Get out of my way. Oh, don't do that. That's not nice. Get me. Uh-oh. Am I not supposed to do that?
Listen.
I don't want to listen. Achievement earned. Or trophy earned. An awakening. I'll check that in a moment. Oh, that was my group chat with my friends. It's so pretty. I don't know what to do. There we are, I think.
Ah, here you are. You took a long time to wake up, little seed.
Yeah.
If the guardians were here, they'd give you serious reprimand. If you sleep too much, one day you'll lose yourself in your dreams and never wake up again. Yeah, that's exactly what the guardians would say. But luckily for you, I'm here to greet you today.
Well, hello.
And I'm much younger than them, so I won't lecture you.
Thank you.
Hey, our second guest has arrived earlier than expected. Let's see who it is. Little Seed, in honor of this special day, may I introduce... your present.
A present?
No, a wild fox. Listen. Ugh, it's better than nothing, I suppose. I would have preferred a smarter and better looking animal. A wolf, maybe.
Hey, foxes are
still
good.
You know
looking.
What? It doesn't matter. We'll make do with this one.
Hey, not very cool. I don't want to listen. I'm busy doing things. What's over here? Because I'm a rebel. I mean, as much as I want to be an adorable little fox. Wow. Can we not? We cannot? Okay. I can ping. That's about all I can do. Yep, pinging and moving are my two current functions. Ping, ping. Ha! I see you've got the machine that goes ping! What movie was that from?
Go up to him. Don't be afraid.
What, how do you know it's a him? That fox definitely looks feminine to me.
Gently.
Tell
hey,
me not, to
not
be
too close. You'll frighten him. Let him come to you.
Okay. I guess the fox is a him. Am I supposed to sneak up on him? What? Oh.
That's it. Now entice him to the center of the sanctuary.
This way. Little fox.
That's it. Into the center. Just a little further.
Come on.
This fox is really slow.
Hey,
come on, we're not going to eat you. Perfect. Stay there, little seed. Leave the rest to me.
Okay. Magic. Seed of what, though? I don't know of any magical seeds that can ping. And get attached to foxes.
And hey, presto! Now you have a body, you'll be able to visit the Guardians of the Seasons. I have no choice. I must stay here. So, where do I start?
Did I just possess a fox?
I know. If you follow this path to the east and travel beyond the tall grass, you'll come to the edge of the woods. This is the domain of the Guardian of Winter. It has something I need. And you alone can get it for me. You'll realize what it is when you see it. But I won't give the surprise away.
I love it already. That's the bark. I love it. We've already been a wolf with Okami. I want to be a fox. It's so cute. But we just took this poor little fox's life away. Now he belongs to us. I will name him. I don't know what I'm going to name him. Breaker of Armies. No, I'm just kidding. Oh, oh, up the thing. He's just so cute. Bark. Take that. Okay. Bark. Oh, that's a jump. Whoops. Getting hella jump, too. We should name the fox. Who wants to name the fox? Let me know in the comments below. It's just so cute. I can't not love it. A creek. This game is so
off
pretty.
Off you go, little seed. Run, jump, enjoy your new body.
What did I do?
You won't ever get lost. I'll always be watching over you.
Wait, I thought you said you couldn't come with me. What's this? What do I do with this? Looks like I should do something here. I'll just bark at you. Nope. Okay. Just took away this whole fox's life for my own selfish purposes. Oh, that's kind of cool. This is kind of reminding me of Okami. Because it was the goddess of the sun, Amaterasu, you know, Okami, the wolf. And she was, like, magical and stuff. I'm weird. I like playing games that have different perspectives, and you get to play as things you don't normally play as. Especially animals. I like playing as animals. It's just, especially if it's innovative gameplay, it's entertaining. Oh! Oh! Wait, what else was down there, though? Good we don't die. Okay. Nothing? See a whole lot of nothing. Okay, I wanna go back. I wanna see what's up there. I'm just so cute. We should name our little fox friend. And definitely a he because of the spiritual, magical voice in the sky told me so. Fox. That's boring. Is there nothing else up there? I gotta check. No, fox is a species, son. My son wants to name the fox Fox, which is really boring. Let's find out what else is going on up there. There's gotta be something up there. I can't move the camera. Shh! Son, hush! Let's call the fox. I don't know. We'll think of a name. We'll think of a name. So pretty. Look at the tree. Let's bark at it. I don't know if that's considered barking. It's more like squeaking, but... whatever. It's adorable. What is with the shinies? Oh. Apparently I'm giving life to these plants. That's what it appears to be. Oh, I had to bark at that one, too. I had to scare it. Because this little adorable fox is so intimidating. There we go. On to the next scene. The loading screen is innovative, too. The little fox, kind of like a silhouette. What? Anyway, do we bark at the statues? That doesn't do anything. Well, kind of like tombstones more than statues.
You see these totems lining the path?
Totems.
They were sculpted by the Guardian of Winter.
Interesting, Guardian of Winter.
Aren't they? But it can't have been easy with such big paws.
Paws?
Don't say too much about them when you see the Guardian. It might get upset.
Well, you didn't assume the Guardian's gender, but you assumed this fox's gender. Is that where I'm supposed to go? Alright, so... Foxy, Foxy, Foxy. It's just so cute, I can't get over it. Oh, that's right, that's what I'm doing. Had a little bit. Poor cone dog. My dad's little dog that I'm watching. He's got a cone on his head because he had an abscess. And he tried to jump up on the couch and his cone hit my foot and it pinged him on backward. It was pretty funny. But here we go. Let's explore this world. Damn it. I'm retarded. Lay down, Buzz. Alright. Meow. Meow. I like how they kind of like... This kind of reminded me of like the Super Nintendo's like Anking game. Oh, and the Sega. The Sega had it too. That game was freaking hard, but this kind of reminds me of the second level, I think
the
it is.
The Guardian loves sleeping amongst the totems. Follow them. They'll lead you to its lair.
Crap. The vacuum's going. I have to see how loud that is. Okay, hopefully the vacuum's not too loud for you guys. I checked the recording and it wasn't too horrible. It's upstairs, so... Hopefully it's alright so I can finish this recording. Children, they're fantastic. So let's check out... Oh! What's that? That looks special. Okay, so... That definitely looks special. What is that? Okay, I'll come back to you. Hold on. I had some trees I could boing. Let's boing up these trees, and there's absolutely nothing. Wow, I'm wasting everyone's time again. I'm really good at that. Good at wasting time. I almost made it up there. Alright, let's continue since I'm special. Unless we lost the little thing. Oh! Was that... What is this? I don't know. Did I lose the thing or did it go up there into the little totem? I don't know. I have no idea. Spring, what's that? Am I supposed to do something with this? Spring. Okay, now we have another one. Or this is the same one. It sings back to me when I yell at it. What am I supposed to do? Oh no! Where'd it go? No! I lost it! To get back up there and find the little magical floating dude man. Where'd it go? Okay, there's gonna have to be some sort of other mechanic because I see ledges and stuff that there's no way I can reach with the jump I have now. Not gonna happen. I mean, even though this fox has a very impressive jump, it's not gonna happen. Oh well. Let's move on. Shiny! Oops. Wait. What was that? Kind of looked like a key right here. Oh, here it is. Where are we going? Wait. What else was out here, though? Nah. I have to know. Is this the way we're supposed to go? I'm confused. I'm gonna go back the other way, just to be sure. Cause now I'm afraid that this was a secret and that's the way we're supposed to go, so. I do this to myself more times than I'd care to admit. Okay. Oh! What the hell is that? Is that a bear? That's a bear. Hi, bear. Are you gonna eat me? My fox does not have a mouth.
magic belly button.
Does that mean that that's the guardian spirit? Whatever the magical random voice was talking about? I can't control it. I don't know what's happening. Uh-oh. Oh, I thought he was gonna, like, chase after me. Thank you? Maybe? Can I fuck with the bear? Probably not a good idea. But I'm gonna do it anyway. Cause I'm some kind of jerk.
Okay.
Anyway. Bye, bear.
Okay.
Oh, what is... What does that do? And the vacuum hath stopped. Where is this taking me?
You're on the way back, little seed, with a fragment of winter.
A fragment of winter.
I think it's trying to communicate with you.
Is it?
It may react if you bark. Bark twice if it's a bit deaf.
Oh, you did. Oh. Oh, cool. What? Okay. So, apparently, that does a thing. Oh. What? Is that a bunch of snow? I see. Okay, what's over here, though? And now we're in winter time. Nothing. Nothing at all is over here. Some sort of fairy circle, but that's about it. Kids are just wonderful. Anyway. Let's find out what this spirit-o is trying to lead us here. Spirit of winter. Okay, where are we going, spirit? I guess we're going this way. No, wait. I want that back. How do I get that back? I can't make it without that. Come on. There you go. Okay, I get it. There we go. I get it. What does this thing do? In winter it closes up. That's it? Nothing exciting? Okay. I know, this spirit's gonna get mad at me, switching back and forth a bit. But that's
really
okay.
Amazing. Not quicker than I thought.
Oh yeah.
Just goes to show, you can't judge a book by its cover.
No, you can't.
The fragment's heading towards the sanctuary. Don't let it out of your sight.
Okay. Uh-oh. How do I do the thing? How do I get it to do it? Oh, I have to get up there. Okay, yes, that's what I have to do. And we go. And then it spits it out. Yes? Okay, good. There we go, and there we go, and here we go. And we're jumping, and we're jumping, and we're jumping. Pitlock Wood! This fox is pretty hardy. They kind of sound very sad. Little tombstone easy. Little noises. Where did my vape go? Creek. Here we are. Let's go back to the sanctuary. No, I'm running faster than the spirit. No, you don't. Oh no. I'm gonna use that. But. What? Can I. can't use it anymore. There we go. What if I want to jump the other way, though? No, I want to jump the other way. I can't make it. Oh. Well. I feel kind of special. Let's just move on, not speak of this ever again. Got a trophy. Winto Fresco. I don't know what that means. So what I'm supposed to do? Let's see what that trophy... Okay, the first trophy that we got that we missed was an awakening. And it said what's on the surface, and this one was using the winter spirit dooley doo like this guy to reveal this fresco, whatever that is. I'm not sure what a fresco is.
I don't suppose the guardian of winter told you anything. Ugh, you have to excuse it. It's always very tired. And between you and me, a tad grouchy too. The guardian is so bad-tempered that even the animals don't venture into this forest. The guardians may appear wise, but basically, they're very old. So old that they tend to talk rubbish. But luckily, they're here to protect the fragments. They just have to learn how to let go of them.
The fragments, huh? Where is the springer for this? The thingy to make it spit star. The little flowery, bulby thingy. Oh, I probably should have followed it, huh? It's right here. Ugh. I'm stupider than you. Turn it back to spring, I need to use this, I'm sure. There we go. I messed up. Holy hell, I messed up. Alright, come on, do the thing. Thank you. Spit the snow. Come on. There we go. Spit the snow. Good boy. Do it. Oh, shit. I did that too early. All of the ugh. So much ugh. Here we go. Spit the snow. Yes. Alright. First jump up there. Then bark twice. Alright, come on. Do the thing. There we go. Alright, carefully. Excellent. Vincent! Shh! Taking forever to load. Here we are. Sanctuary. Like in Quasimodo. Sanctuary! Sanctuary! Let's get back to the sanctuary and... Oh, we are kind of back at the sanctuary, but what's that? That's a good thing? Or a bad thing?
Look, little C. The fragment's already in place. It's waiting for you.
Okay.
Move into the center. Go on. Don't be afraid.
Okay. I'm not sure what's happening here. Let's find out. Moving to the center. The center of the sanctuary. Vincent, leave the cat alone.
I'm going to have to separate you from the fox. The fragment may react violently during the merge process. Okay. I'll be as careful as I can, but it's still a tricky procedure. I think it would be best for the fox to get out of the way.
I'm confused. Oh. Okay.
Yeah, it's been so long since we've seen snow here. Now it's winter for good.
For good?
Well, here's someone who sure hates ceremonies. You should possess the fox again before he escapes.
Poor little fox. I'm sorry, but this is necessary. Wait, where is he? Maybe he's over here? Little fox! Oh, little fox! Where are you, little fox? Okay. I guess I'll go back the other way. Oh, children, I'm sorry they're so loud. I really shouldn't have decided to try recording at a normal time. There's the fox! He's so cute.
Listen, little seed. There are four seasons, four guardians. If you merge with the other seasons, you can invoke them at any time. But to do that, we need the fragments. The second guardian lives in a swamp further to the west. I should warn you, this one doesn't like visitors. So keep nice and quiet. This forest is practically empty, but winter should force the last migrating birds to fly away.
Alright, so this is where I'm going to leave it here. This has been Let's Play. This is Angel's Calamity, Episode 1 of Seasons After Fall. And to be sure, there'll be more in the future. See you in the next one.